Having a hard time making up your mind about how you want to structure your graduate program?
I actually work between two different labs. I am encouraged to spend about 50% of my time in one department and 50% in another department. So I have absolutely tailored my graduate experience.
In Vanderbilt University's Interdisciplinary Material Science program, we've created a program custom designed to your research interests.
I work within the biomedical engineering department, as well as the electrical and computer engineering departments. I actually bridge gaps between disciplines, more so than I would be able to if I were working in a single department. And that really is the beauty of the material science program here.
The material science program at Vanderbilt is unique in that it's not a department. So we don't have any faculty that are in the program itself. You can take classes from any department that is associated with the materials program. So you have a huge menu of courses that you can take. Our research areas are all over the place because all our faculty come from chemistry, from physics, from civil engineering, chemical engineering, mechanical engineering, and all the other engineerings.
While your courses may be loosely structured, the material science program still has the same focus on engineering with an impact.
The energy research that I do, I feel like that has impact because I can do my part to help change, you know, the global landscape of where we get our energy, how we use our energy, and that is nothing but a good thing for society.
We make novel engineering devices to enable new capabilities for biologists and biomedical researchers to do something they want to do but they can't do without us.
And so we have a world-class institution, which we call the Vanderbilt Institute of Nanoscale Science and Engineering, or VINCE for short, which is a clean room and nanofabrication facility. So all the students have the opportunity to get into VINCE and actually make the materials which, for instance, they design.
I actually engineer nano-sized vehicles, which are helping to improve the safety and the effectiveness of gene therapies for treating diseases like Alzheimer's disease.
The focus of my research is plasmonic metamaterials. So essentially what that means is we're making materials that have properties that can't be found in nature. One of the big reasons why I chose Vanderbilt University is the fact that in particular the material science program starts students off with by allowing them to do research rotations. It allows you a period of time to get to know the professor that you intend on working with before you actually commit to working with that professor. Other schools that I applied to and was accepted to, they required you to choose a professor before you came to the school.
We know you have choices about where you go to grad school. We just give you more choices about what you do once you get there. Insight, innovation, impact. Vanderbilt School of Engineering.